Maybe that's why I was so late. All the way.
So
I
get
my
left.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay. The restaurant is there.
Yes.
Okay. Alright. Thank you. Ooh. Will do. Yeah. Okay, bye. That was my lift.
We are at the 2019 African Women in Dialogue Conference. Over here are all the facilitators who's going to be taking all the groups through their sessions. So you're looking at a group of big, beautiful, strong feminists. Yes, darling. And we're going to be dialoguing and helping others to do the same, engaging with issues around women, feminism, and all that makes us who we are and makes life for women. So thank you. We'll see you soon. We'll bring you updates. That is Manu behind the camera. She's gonna be this side of the camera as well. Later.
This session was so healing, it was so moving, it was so emotional, it was so spiritual, it was nothing I've ever done with strangers. It felt so beautiful, and the people that are here are so in touch with themselves, with their souls. They are so aware of the people next to them, and it is just incredible. The power of movement is a healing power, it is a shifting power, it is a cleansing power. Dance is a beautiful language, and that is what we've just experienced here.
So we just finished our first session.
Yes, we have.
At the Petit Center. This is a facilitator's workshop.
Yes, yes.
Main facilitator was Mama Buni.
Yes.
She
is crazy, wonderful, brilliant, sweet, energetic, all of the above, and some.
Incredible. It's a pity we couldn't show you everything that was happening in there because it was absolutely top secret. But this has been so refreshing.
We are not the same people we were 2 hours ago, trust me.
Right. I think what I can just say as well is people need to be aware of themselves.
Yeah.
People need to invest in the moment called now.
Invest in the now.
Yeah. You know?
Learn
and
from
be
the
all
past.
Feels about yourself instead of be all feels about other people. Sometimes just take a picture, post yourself, and write all the beautiful
like
things.
Doing now.
All the beautiful things that you think you are or you feel you are, rather.
Yes.
We can't wait for. But we got lost. We can't wait for next week.
Listen, we lost
to
in the
do
moment,
the actual
okay?
facilitation. Well, the next session is about to be joined by Umama Zanele Mbeki.
Yes.
We are excited. We don't know if we're going to be able to show you that or share that with you later.
Goodness, it was amazing. First of all, I met Ubuni, who's been so nice to me on the phone. Kept on telling me, Giaurata, this woman, she's charming the heck out of me. So now I got to put the face to the name and the energy. Oh my goodness, today.
She's lovely, isn't she?
I mean, today is all about love. Today is all about connecting. I have to go. Send it on Facebook. Good to see you. And
bye. This day was so incredible. We cannot tell you enough. It just makes us realize that as women, we need more unity, we need more love, we need more connectedness, and we need healing. Healing in such a way that even the space that you're going to use, for whatever reason, you need to cleanse, you need to heal, you need to sanctify before you do anything on it. Because spaces and people have a very strong connection.
Yes.
What are your thoughts?
It's important to always ground yourself, and it does start with cleansing. When you can connect with your space, you can connect with the people in it and the people outside of it. And when you can ground yourself, you become immovable. You are solid. You know who you are. You know where you are. You know what you're about. And that's really the essence of what we do today. It's an amazing day. And my very best friend over here, she was with me through it all. And
thank you for the invitation,
my friend. So 2019 African Woman in Dialogue
Our names shall be there.
To begin. And we
are going to be there.
We're making history. We're part of history. We are history because we are African women and we're in dialogue. Mm-hmm. So you guys, keep watching this and see how it grows bigger and bigger. And we will let you in when it starts officially. And we'll see what it's about. Mamo Zanele Mbeki, the wife of Ubabu Thabo Mbeki, she is the one that birthed this project.
Wasn't it awesome to see her?
It was, wasn't it?
She visited us today.
Yes.
She was dancing. Yes. She is glorious and graceful.
Very graceful. And she danced with us and we shared space with her, we broke bread with her, we spoke with her, we were dialoguing with her. And on the 4th and the 5th of November, we will be bringing all this healing and power and strength to the rest of the women who will be coming from all 55 countries mm-hmm. of Africa.
The African continent.
Absolutely. Because in 2018 it was only Southern Africa, and Mamo Mbeki has managed to broaden it up now to include the rest of the continent. So yes, we are making history and we're loving each other for it. We love you
too. Thank you. Thank you for watching this and keep yourself updated with what women in Africa are going through. It's very important. Your contribution, no matter how little it is, you know that people that do meditation, just guiding you through that meditation is a huge gift on its own. Some people just need that, just to be guided into silent spaces and silent minds, silent hearts and souls for them to recoup.
And connecting with self and connecting with the universe and the spirit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.